A little bird told me the Mendozas are flying in more weapons in preparation for the war with Hector. We'll go to their airport, find the weapons, and take them all, or destroy them. Preferably take them, as the money will be great that way. Okay, the airport is just down the hill. Cut through the fence and find the hangar where the truck holding the cases is. The Mendozas will probably be there. Go get those weapons, or make sure they don't. You gotta go in through the fence, find the guns and bring them back here. They're not going down without a fight. If it hits the fan out there, destroy the guns. Cut that fence and get down to the hangars. The Mendozas are in there.
Careful, guard!
That plane must have dropped off the guns for Mendoza. Hurry up, guys. Let's get a move on. More units! More guns coming your way, gang! A little bird told me the Mendozas are flying in more weapons in preparation for the war with Hector. We'll go to their airport, find the weapons, and take them all, or destroy them. Preferably take them, as the money will be great that way. The Mendozas are gonna be busy loading their guns in the warehouse. Go in and hit them fast before they go all Lord of War on you. Get those weapons and destroy them. Once you're in, find the crates and destroy them, or bring them back. Wanna do more? Be my guest. Cut that fence and get down to the hangars. The Mendozas are in there.
God, stay quiet. God, stay back.
That's the Mendoza's plane. It just left. Guns should be in the hangar now. This is the correct hangar. Back those guns and get ready to bring them back up to the van. Bike down. The cops are throwing in another gear. Heavy units moving in. Police coming in hot. 30 seconds. Destroy the weapons or get them up to the van. Getting them to the van will get us more cash. Better get moving, boys. The longer it takes, the more cops are gonna show up. Let's run! Watch yourself. They're deploying SWAT units. Get ready to face some heavy firepower.
Grenade!
that job. Destroying those weapons is gonna leave him with a lot more bark than... Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. The FBI temp office is across the street. Sneak inside, get me access to their server room, and see what other Mendoza info is lying around. I don't think I need to mention what happens if you get found out. This is an FBI branch office, so you really, really, really want to be quiet. We're in the lion's den. First step, get inside. We're after the server. Stay out of view, guys. Cameras and guards.
Don't bloody alert the guard. Guard! Guard, stay alert. Guard, stay back.
Hunting dragons to eat them. The title could be Moira the Dragon Eater. What do you think? To call me Biscuit Mama. Oh, I miss that nickname. Can you start calling me that? God.
fight the god. God, stay back. Bloody alert the guard!
Don't get your panties in a bunch, Control. We are fine and dandy over here. I'm good at doing different voices, right? Stay quiet. I guess that's one way of doing things.
Wow, this would make a great TV movie for someone who isn't you. This is the place, people. This bank here holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire and film yourself doing it. Hector wants it that way. One more time. Sneak in, watch for cameras, guards, and other alarms. Go in fast, but careful. Don't get sloppy. Then find the money, torch it, and for God's sake, record it with a camera I gave you. Hector wants proof we didn't just swipe the cash. Okay, folks, we're going in and looking for the vault. Cartel or not, it's still a bank, right?
Alert the guard.
I'm making some Vegemite sandwiches for the lads. You want some, Control? You good? We're fine over here, just checking in.
Okay, I'm just gonna look into that. Okay, no, seems fine.
Sorry, Control. I must have pressed the wrong button.
Yeah, just gonna check into that, okay? Yeah, that's great.
that thing to the vault door.
Get caught on tape.
Down on the ground. Get down.
Thank you.
Okay, Hector wants us to record this. So first, set up the camera.
Shit!
Let's try to have the drill do its thing without others coming near it. They don't even need line of sight. They'll get suspicious just from the noise.
Thank you.
take the recording and make a run for it, unless you want to hang around for more loot. Competitive, and it was the right thing to not mess with Hector here, playing with fire where it gotten us burned.